Police have released a photo of one of the items they say was taken during that robbery, a Lucien Picard Sea Shark watch. Suffolk County Crime Stopper is offering a $10,000 reward for any information that leads to an arrest in the case.